TumbleBooks offers the read aloud feature. This allows students to have text highlighted as it's being read.
Chapter 1. And just before we start our assignment, Mrs. Orr said,
they're also able to adjust the colors if they need a more muted, less contrast view, or if they need high contrast, such as black and white. They are also able to select from a few different fonts, as well as adjust the size and the spacing.